Okay, this is my Edelbrock 1406. Got an electric choke. It's been rebuilt hardly any miles ago. With the kit I already built it with is good for ethanol gas. And it's a freezing cold morning, and I'm gonna start it and show you that it still fires right up. Good running carburetor. Like I said, it is freezing right now.